This is the removal of the brake plate assembly. You will need a 17 millimeter open-ended wrench, this special jig, or a bench vise with smooth jaws. When clamping the axle, make sure to only clamp on the flats. Simply remove the lock nut. The cone adjuster will come right off, and then the brake plate assembly. And then you're done.